host travel guy here on the streets of Bangkok. This is a typical 5 o'clock rush hour traffic jam, both directions. It's pretty much gridlocked. This is a more of a video on the somber side of life because I'm about to go down this little alley over here. It shows you how many, many thousands and thousands of people live here in Bangkok. And the contrast right next to this giant skyscraper condominium, the contrast of people's lives who do not have as much wealth in their life. They live in tiny little back alleys like this one. So I'm not going to say another word walking through this neighborhood. Okay, I'm back on the main drag on my way back to the hotel. I show you that neighborhood in all due respect to those folks living down there. I just want to give all the viewers a glimpse of what life is like for many, many thousands, if not millions of people here in the shadow of skyscrapers and many third world countries throughout Asia, throughout the Americas. And there's a lot of people living in very simple and very modest and living conditions. And it's a reality that I'd like to share with everybody who wants to see you know, both sides of a big city like Bangkok. All right, we'll see you down at the